Details about the murder of 11-year-old Gannon Stauch. His stepmother is on trial for killing him after reporting him missing back in 2020. Fox 31's Nicole Fierro was covering the proceedings and joins us with the new details about drugs found in the boy's body. Nicole.
He has some very difficult pictures put up for the court today as we see the findings of the autopsy conducted on this little boy.
These are the photographs of the decedent.
Dr. Susan Ignacio, a Florida medical examiner, takes the stand Monday to review the autopsy for Gannon Stauch. We blur the painful pictures as she points to four blunt force injuries, fracturing the boy's skull, a gunshot wound, and 18 more injuries on his body, sharp force injuries, stab wounds, some on his hands and fingers.
They're consistent with defensive wounds, trying to protect yourself.
Along with wounds, the doctor found drugs in Gannon's system.
He also had hydrocodone in the liver.
Hi, yes, I'm calling again. I still didn't get that email.
Wiretap recordings from a couple of weeks after Gannon's disappearance play Letecia's calls to an online company.
What webpage was that?
FakePolygraph.com.
Special agents say Letecia talked to her husband about a polygraph at the same time.
She was saying that she had passed a polygraph test and she was continuing to purport her innocence.
But in four taped wiretap calls to fakepolygraph.com.
Unfortunately, it's actually been blocked by management, this order, due to the content of the questions, so we're not going to be able to send this report.
Reports from detectives cover surveillance showing the Stauch family's driveway the day and day after Gannon's disappearance. Then Detective Perry talks about what happened during a search of the home when police tried to interview Letecia's biological daughter, Harley Hunt.
Harley had refused to respond to the office for an interview and refused to give any information.
Yeah, the detective testified that Letecia and her daughter, Harley, they were in a store when police secured a search warrant for Harley's phone and car. He says Letecia, quote, bolted when she saw police approaching. And once they detained her, she yelled at her daughter not to tell them anything. Harley is on the possible witness list, so we could hear from her on the stand during this trial. Live in studio, Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.